beautiful spectacle. We're not in the worst of it yet either, so the power will fail shortly, I suspect. I think he wants to know if I want a taxi. At quadruple the normal price.
Joe decides to get some shots from across the road. But the fierce winds drive him back to our shelter, and not a minute too soon. Right where he'd been filming, the air was suddenly filled with lethal shards of glass.
Jesus! Having all that glass fall from about four or five stories up wouldn't have been too good. So this is why we're hiding in behind this building, so any flying debris goes overhead. The winds are just really going ballistic here now, funneling through all the big buildings.
Just as it's getting bad, it gets worse. The power goes off.
And the lights are out. It's the typhoon's at full speed now, and probably still going to get a bit stronger, but very dangerous.
I can't help but love the power of nature at its worst.
You only truly know you're alive when you're in this much danger.
The sad thing is that probably not far from here, people are suffering.
Unfortunately, somewhere out there right now, there'll be people fighting for their lives. So that's fortunately the reality of this sort of thing. Walking around. Does he think this is the